I'm going to teach you about fractions using a pizza.
Mr. M, I'm hungry. When's lunch?
Lunch will be after this lesson. How many slices does this pizza have?
8.
That's called the denominator. Let's say I eat one of these pieces.
Mr. M, can we have some?
No.
No fair, Mr. M.
How many pieces did I eat?
1.
That's called the numerator. Now we're going to get to our classwork.
Oh my gosh, no way!
Time for lunch.
This is the best day ever!